Thank you. Penitent One. We approach our meeting with the Lady. My spear is not ready. It needs one last blessing. I need your help to find the holy oil with which I shall anoint my ornate spear. Then the Lady's untruths will be weak to the thrusts of my spear. My lance already shines with the oil's glow. I feel my search coming to an end. Mistress of lies, craftswoman of evil shadows. I know you dwell in these galleries, behind treacherous mirrors. My spear is now ready to carry you to your one true grave. Penitent One. You are free to accompany me, or continue in solitude. Will you join me in this final confrontation? At last, there you shall meet me, and in communion, we shall fight. Thank you. The body of the lady lies before our victorious feet. Her curse and the curse of this place are lifted. My promise has been fulfilled by dint of your help. Penitent One, before continuing on your journey, first take this as a sign of our blessed bond. Farewell, Penitent One, on the straightest of paths.
Anon, this glass sarcophagus shall open. The relic of mine own uncorrupted tongue and its secrets shall soon be yours. I go soon to that lodging between light and nowhere. This shall be our farewell. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
The resting time between the thundering beats of the descending heart shorten irrepressibly, thus heralding the imminent birth of the new child. Hasten your steps to meet it, Penitent One.
Find the wax seeds and plant them before me. Find the wax. From every seed, a sister of wax shall sprout. Call upon them all to have mercy on my child. From every seed, a sister of wax shall sprout. Call upon them all to have mercy on my child. From every seed, a sister of wax shall sprout. Call upon them all to have mercy on my child. From every seed, a sister of wax shall sprout. Call upon them all to have mercy on my child. From every seed, a sister of wax shall sprout. Call upon them all to have mercy on my child. My child, you are now free from punishment. My body will melt and become one with this high tower that you can see from afar. And I will watch you from its battlements. Go with the sisters, my child, penitent one. Pray, take this token of gratitude. Blessed be your heart.
Penitent one of uncompromising will, my brothers and I are grateful to thee. See how they rise as if the weight of their bodies had been taken away from them, and with it, their sorrows. The road is now complete. The highest point of this garden awaits thee. deeds fill us with joy, Penitent One. You shall always find a home in this garden. We surrender ourselves to your charity. Your deeds, you shall always... We surrender...